Hey guys, so today we're gonna be sorry about my voice. Today we're gonna be playing a school bus simulator. Yeah. Let's get into it. So let's play. We're gonna be a bus driver. I would select all the other buses if I wanted to, but can't because they're like $10,000. So, sure. There. Please, sorry, don't crash into my, don't crash into my school bus. Thank you very much. Going. Okay guys, I might plan on doing some live streams in the week, I don't know. But, let me show you around the bus real quick. So, we're using the International Blue Bus, whatever it is. Stop signs. You can't open any of the windows though. You can open that, I'm sure. And we can go inside. None of the buttons actually work. You can't really walk up these. But like any other normal school bus. And then on the top, pretty sure you can open them. Then you have to put it in a certain way or something. I don't know, I think I have to sit in the bus driver's seat real quick. So, this is gonna be my first video on the gameplay for this. So, don't mind me. Yeah, so this is the inside. I'm pretty sure you were able to open that before. But, yeah, so this is it. Emergency door, so there's that, and then, okay, so, so we have all of these, okay, let's do our routes, okay, so, we're gonna do the AM route, so I just started playing this game, so I don't have much, but, so we can do field trips later on, but I'll just start off in this video, doing the AM route, so, see, we're gonna start, oh yeah, start right there, it's fine. Just don't go after me for reversing my school bus, please. My God. Jeez Louise, slow down, buddy. They're getting fired. Oh, the police catches them, I guess. Anyways. I'm gonna go this way. Buzzing when stop and stop sign and anything. Maybe he's having problems with his brakes. Or if it's a door. Yeah, I'm not meaning to drive off the sidewalk, guys. Hard to turn. Okay. Let's get this done and over with. So we're gonna have to do these houses. Turn on our yellow lights. School bus driver does not know how to drive at all. Calm down, sir. Ma'am. They're not even using their own lights, whatever. So these are not actual players, but sure that my fault. Close the door right in front of her face. Okay. And it'll work out. Come on, buddy. Okay. That's the ball. Okay, let's see. Watch out for these crazy bus drivers. Really. Okay, well. It's okay. Something else going on, I guess. Got some snow. Been having these difficult weathers lately. Well, let's just back up. Turn off the turn signal. Doesn't automatically turn off. on, buddy. Okay, yeah, you can jump on the engine, I guess. And then magically get in the seat? Okay. These children really aren't weird at all. Out for these train bus drivers. Don't see any. Didn't get my joke. Oh my gosh, I did not mean it for that. Oh, okay. Sorry. Come on, let's go. On our way to school now. And we have no crazy bus drivers. That's a good sign. Yeah, this thing is kind of in development still, so. Well, it looks like it's getting better outside. A lot of crazy bus drivers, to be honest. I don't know why they hire them. They are so much better. It's totally fine though. Oh, oops. There's a red light. Well, that's a big oops. Sorry, guys. I did not mean to drive past it. Very, very sorry. Okay, so we're approaching the school now, I guess. Oh my gosh, excuse my terrible driving. Yeah, we're arriving at that school. Guys, thanks for watching through the whole video. I think I'm gonna be doing PM route next. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, please subscribe or like the video and comment if you want. It's your choice. But yeah, have a great day, guys. Great Christmas. Bye.